Now I'll never be unhappy when it rains.
I wonder if there's anything interesting on TV.
My window late the other night. She was sitting in the garden and gave me such a fright. Eating all Mum's roses there in the moonlight. It was Dorothy the Dinosaur. I knew that if Mum saw her, she'd never let her stay. A dinosaur as big as he's feeding night and day. I'd have to find a place where I could hide her away. Dorothy the Dinosaur. She was so big that she'd soon be found. My mother called the dog catcher. He came around. When he laid his eyes on her, he fell to the ground.
Now I take it that's Dorothy the Dinosaur.
The police to take her right away. They called up the zoo to find a place to stay. I said they couldn't take her. I said, no way. That's Dorothy the Dinosaur.
That's me.